Hey, what's up guys? This is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to find hidden and filtered message request inbox on Facebook Messenger. Usually messages received not from your friends on Facebook goes directly to your hidden and filtered messages inbox. Majority of messages you find there will be just spam, however, some of them may be really important messages. Follow these steps to find hidden and filtered message request inbox on Facebook Messenger. First of all, open up Facebook Messenger app on your mobile device. Tap on your profile picture at the top left corner. From the menu, select Message Requests. And here you will see all of your message requests separated in two folders. Usually, messages that are received not from your Facebook friends go to You May Know folder, and all of the spammy messages go to your Spam folder. I hope that this guide was helpful and you were able to find hidden and filtered message requests inbox on Facebook Messenger. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.